it like a real stalker. Come over here and let's talk.
I knew you could do it. Well, okay, I didn't really know, but I sure hoped you would. How'd you get here without any gear?
I was attacked while on a job. I got hit in the head, and when I woke up, I was in almost nothing but my birthday suit.
You're lucky they didn't kill you right away. You should stop by Zalisa and check up with the doc, man. And talk to the bartender while you're there. See if he knows anything about your attackers. Squint. Damn it, man. Wanted to settle some scores, didn't you? Shit. The timing couldn't be any worse. Later, okay? The bastard shot him at point blank. Then took everything, even the sensors. Fuck. Now the entire lesser zone is gonna have to clean up this mess. Why is your ass still here? Head over to Zalisa and keep your mouth shut. Unless you want both of us killed. Thank you.
here, you pussy!
I wasn't really expecting any help. Come on over. Let's have a chat. Fuck them up pretty good, eh? I didn't expect anyone to step in for me. That's rarer than Mama's beats around here. Normally, folks in the zone just walk past other people's troubles. They've got their own shit to deal with. You're new around here, ain't ya?
I am, to be honest.
Yeah, figured as much. But you have definitely taken out a few scumbags in your day. Thanks for having my back. I might be pushing my luck here, but could you lend me a hand with something else?
All right, let's hear it.
There's four of us at the boiler house, not far from here. Squint, Richter, Gloomy, and myself. Squint is the leader. Richter is his right-hand man. And we just joined Spa... a group. Squint and Richter took off somewhere in the morning, and then me and Gloomy got ambushed by those bandits. I, managed to make a tactical retreat, but the bastards took Gloomy. I don't know what they are doing to him, but I doubt they are throwing him a party. We need to rescue him and make those thugs regret it. Gloomy will find a way to return the favor.
All right. I'll do it.
For real? Dude, you rock. Don't worry, I won't just send you there empty-handed. I've got a stash close by. It's got everything you need. A gun, some ammo, the whole shebang. Whatever you don't use, consider it yours. Just make sure you've got Gloomy's back, all right?
They tried.
Buzz is on for you. Take care out there. And, try not to hit Gloomy, all right? He may be a son of a bitch, but he's still my bro.
Thank you.
Well, who sent you? Richter or that asshole Zorik?
No one sent me. Guess today is your lucky day.
Did I ask for your help? Or do you just have a death wish? What you looking at? Expecting a reward? Check the togs. Just glad they left me my suit. Wait a sec. They didn't take the detector. Those scumbags think they're too good to dive into anomalies looking for artifacts. Easier to shake down a loner on his way out. Assholes.
I've already got a detector.
Well, congrats. Now you've got two. Do I look like a department store to you? Fine, fine. Left my backpack in the cave. Go have a look. If you find anything useful, it's yours. Unless the bandits beat you to it, of course. Thanks for the help, Stalker. But don't count on anyone standing up for you if you run into trouble. You'll be better off that way. All right, you stupid asshole! Get over here!
Kumi! You have no idea how glad I am!
Why don't you come a little closer? Let me get a better idea.
I've got something I need to take care of, so... Why don't you take a breather and cool off? I'll be right back.
Dumbass.
right, you stupid asshole! Get over here!
Tommy, you have no idea how glad I am.
Why don't you come a little closer? Let me get a better idea.
I've got something I need to take care of, so why don't you take a breather and cool off? I'll be right back.
Dumbass.
I'm looking for Sauter.
Nope. Talk to Gaffer. That's him over there.
What do you want? Sit down and stay out of sight.
Three of my men never reported back from their overnight patrol around the Lesser Zone. We found their bodies by the old bridge.
Hey, soldier, over here. What do you call three dead wardens up the zone's ass? A good start.
A traitor who goes by Hamster is peddling this service weapon that belonged to one of those wardens. He got it from Squint.
Apologies, Captain, but Zalicia is a free trade zone. We have an agreement with Korshinov.
Where is Squint?
The zone has its share of secrets. Who are we to meddle in its designs?
Playing a wizened stalker sage, are you? Fine. Squint was there for sure. He finished off the wounded and looted their bodies. Is that the stalker way now?
It's an ugly business.
Rookies.
If you won't tell me, others will. Seize them!
Easy now. Nobody's going anywhere.
If you don't want the innocent to suffer, find me the culprit.
Well then, in times of war, the law falls silent.
Hey, Stalker. Must have been you here. Come over here. Let's have a chat. That's how we're all here in Zalicia. Us maniacs are gonna drink all my vodka in the street.
If anyone asks, I'm at home and busy.
Anyone at all?
Anyone.
Don't buy into that whole dog and pony show, rookie. Gaffer's being uppity, cause he's out of Latson. If Korshinov was here instead of him, we'd have been standing against the wall already. The captain prefers a more diplomatic approach.
What is the ward, anyway?
A force to be reckoned with, whether we like it or not. Personally, I don't. I'm not happy about the emissions either. But I'm not about to go out there and throw down the gauntlet. Gaffer needs to realize that sometimes you have to make concessions for the sake of your people. We already had to leave the Cordon. If we leave Zalicia, where are we gonna go?
So, who should I ask about Sodder?
Try Zodov. The ward can find anyone you want as long as you can cut a deal with them, and you're okay with their methods. Or you could ask Gaffer. Just give him some time to get to his house. He's an easygoing guy. He usually helps rookies out, but he's had to deal with a year's worth of crap today. See ya. Good luck. First drinks on the house if you need it. And I get the feeling you're gonna need it. Gaffer is a good man. I've been with him since we made our way here from the Cordon. We took on the monolith of the sphere together. I helped him defend Zalicia and got this bar up and running. But there's one thing he doesn't quite get, stubborn old fool. Risking everyone to save one guy is gonna get you all killed. But he is still willing to risk it all. Here, I serve the wardens just as well as I serve loners, because I've learned my lesson. And the gaffer's gonna learn it too, sooner or later.
I don't feel like running errands. Got anything good?
You still smell like the mainland, tough guy. Feeling bald and audacious already, huh? All right. There's a guy, kind of like you, who owes me some coin. His name is Volek Lummox. I need my money back.
What kind of man is this Volek Lummox guy?
He's new to the zone, but he already made a name for himself. He's one sharp asshole, not afraid of risks. Always full of white plants. Kinda liked the guy. Thought he would go far. He went too far. Got himself a new gun, and I'm still mopping about how to set him straight.
How much does he owe you?
Plenty. He failed to pay up after Wild Night. For some supplies before that, too. And he doesn't seem to give a damn. Knows I'm not gonna make a fuss about it. It's not about the money, really. The kid needs to learn the ways of the zone. The sooner he learns, the longer he lives. Maybe.
Sure. I can handle it.
I saw him just a couple of hours ago. He headed north, towards the water tower. I don't want his blood on my hands, though. Just scare the kid. Shake him down and get my money. And that's it. 20% is yours.
We need to talk.
Ask again louder so the whole zone can hear you.